Student, they have asked, sir, how to solve this? If y is equal to cos log x, what is dy over dx now? Differential quotient of cos log x. You know, differential coefficient of cos x is equal to minus sin x. According to chain rule, cos box is equal to minus sin box into differential coefficient of the box. Now, therefore, cos is what? Minus sin log x into differential coefficient of log x. Minus sin log x. Differential coefficient of log x was 1 by x. Therefore, minus sin log x by x dy over dx. Now d square y by dx square. You have to find out that is called y2. Square is equal to d by dx of dy over dx. That is equal to this. This is what is the formula? This formula is what? Differential coefficient of u by v is equal to denominator square into denominator, differential coefficient of numerator minus interchange u dv by dx. This formula. Now, same thing, I am applying minus is outside. Therefore, I will keep minus outside. U by v, therefore denominator square into denominator, so denominator square into denominator, denominator square into denominator, differential coefficient of sine log x, the differentiation on the numerator, differential coefficient, then interchange, this is interchange, sine log x to d by dx of x. Now minus here x, differential coefficient of sine is what? Cos box into differential coefficient of the box. The box consists of log x minus sine log x, differential coefficient of x is what? 1. Now this is 1 by x it comes, right? Therefore, this I will take it to 1 by x square outside this. X cos log x, differential coefficient of log x is what? 1 by x minus sine log x. Then this one will cancel. Minus 1 by x square. Cos log x minus sine log x. This is called d square y by dx. Or some textbook they give cos log x minus sine log x divided by x square minus. Sometimes you know cos log x is nothing but y. Therefore, if you want, you can put as y this way. Y. This becomes y minus sine log x and so on. You can do it. It's not required. You can stop after this. Okay. This is exercise problem. Success, second order or successive differentiation. Successive differentiation. Right? Second order. Exercise 5.7, problem 10. This is exercise 5.7, problem 10. Okay?